We have a reading now from Sarah.
You are the one I can't live without. This fact is true, I have no doubt. I love the way you smile at me, I love the way you're together with me. You may be strange and slightly loony, but all this means nothing to me. Because you are who you are, and I can see your beauty inside and out, which is what threw me. When every day I see you, till then I cannot wait. To know what we will go through are in the hands of fate. The first time that I saw you, I knew I must steal your heart. I hope that it's mine forever, and that we can never part. You are the one I love the most, and to this here fact, I close a toast. May you grow old and still have fun, because I love you, and my heart's new one.
Jerry and Sean, this day will form a milestone in your lives, and you'll look back upon it with hope, love and happiness as the start of your new life together. And we hope that the feelings you have for each other today will deepen and grow stronger as the years go by. So, each of you, having made these your declarations of marriage, and through them a solemn and binding contract with each other, in my presence and in the presence of your witnesses, family and friends, here assembled. It's my great pleasure to announce that you're now lawfully joined together as husband and wife in a fist of